Call somebody at this church and not at that church. If you can't preach and get them saved, let them go where they can get saved. Y'all
all right, all right, all right.
Praise the Lord. And I tell you another thing, with all these churches that we do have, if everybody went to church, there still wouldn't be room for them in the churches.
Amen.
That's to say, you ain't got to try to steal somebody from somebody else. There's enough folks who ain't going to go nowhere. Y'all ain't
all right.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
But because of their jealousy, they had determined that whoever's time it was would be the high priest.
My Lord.
And religiously, nobody would be looked on as being greater than them. Never mind the fact that they couldn't give sight to the blind. Y'all ain't saying that. Never mind the fact that all they could do was talk about
them.
All right.
Now, they called his parents. And because his parents were aware that if they confessed that this was the Christ, they would be put out of the synagogue. They did what we call pleading the fifth. You understand? They said, yes, this is our son. And he was born blind. That's all we know. They said, by what means he now see? I can't tell you.
All right.
Said he is of age. Ask him.
Right.
At the least they could have said the doctor didn't do it. You all didn't do it. Y'all But they said he's of age. Ask him.
Amen.
Scripture says. Man, they again called the man. And said, tell us now. How did you receive your sight? And then the man tried to tell him somebody named Jesus. I didn't know him. I don't even know why he did it. Like some of us, God just blessing us. Just having mercy on us. Just giving us grace. God doing for us what we don't deserve. It ain't because we know him. It's not because we confessed it. Not even because we trust in God. Just to bless you. He's still waiting for you. You're not worthy. They said, we know this man is a sinner. Because he doesn't hear you on the Sabbath.
Thank you, God. Thank you.
It's just so much wrong with that. I ain't going to try to bother you. It's almost 1 o'clock. Listen, if I'm blind. Don't bother about what day it is. Give it to my side. I'm blind. Go against the rule if you will. Just help me be able to get my side. The man said, I don't know if the man is a sinner or a saint. I don't know that I was blind, but now I see the Son of God. With knowing the whole Bible. You don't have to know where he was born. You don't have to know what year he died. But you all know enough now to say I didn't bring myself.
All right.
But I had somebody greater than I.
Amen.
You ought to be myself. Yeah. When I couldn't help myself. Yeah. When I was just doomed and bound for hell.
Yeah.
When I wasn't fit to live and wasn't fit to die. God don't love you. You understand that the devil likes to show you what you don't.